Hello and welcome back, everyone. I hope you're doing well today. My name is Zena, and I'm coming at you here at PVK to showcase the new designs I recently just had picked up at the Blade Showdown in Texas of 2024. This is a Chuck Gedraitis Knives custom Churchill scale release design. So, the handle itself is done in with carbon fiber on both sides. Hardware is done in with a satin finish, and the bolsters are done in with a green titanium. Now this is a scale release design for those unfamiliar with it. All you gotta do is do a nice little pinch at the top portion, and then this front scale here is gonna slide to the right, releasing the tension and releasing the blade. Quite simple. All you gotta do is put your index finger along that back portion there, or you can use that little elbow area of your index finger and hold it down. All you gotta do is put the thumb down in there, close to where the blade sits, and then what you're gonna do is you're gonna slide this front scale portion to the right. This is gonna release all the tension in the blade, releasing it. See if we can get this on camera. So all you gotta do is move the scale off to the right and it will release it. Blade on this has been done in with a Vegas Forge Typhoon pattern stainless steel Damascus. Very cool, sort of big circles on it. Almost like you're looking down at a typhoon. And it is a liner lock when it's opened up. So a nice little slide over there and then close it by hand. It'll fit nice and comfortably back together. We hope you enjoy this video. Like and subscribe for more content, and we'll see you in the next one, guys.